on an errand for National Twitter Month
expedition.
Yeah, and yeah, you found what we were looking for. What the heck is that dishing up? That looks amazing. Mm.
This is Chef Matt Ives, the sous chef at Quaintrell, great restaurant in North Portland on North Mississippi. He's dialing up some Bosque pear tartlets.
That's right.
We'll have more with you, Chef Matt, in a moment. So keep doing what you're doing there. It looks fantastic. Yeah. I'm walking over here, though, because we have another special guest between the Rodney and between the Brenda.
Yes.
It is the Kathy. Kathy Stevenson from Pear Bureau Northwest. I'm kind of wedging my way in there.
Just get your way in here.
Like showing elbows.
December is National Pear Month. The pear is our state fruit. I'm still out of breath from hustling from North Portland to the studios in the last 15 minutes.
Pears, our state, the official state fruit. I did not know that.
Okay. I want to say it's been that way since 2005.
Something in there. Yes, I think you're right.
Okay. So why? Because I thought to myself, you know, maybe the blueberry. The blueberry is a big state fruit. The strawberry. Why the pear, do you think, Kathy?
The pear is the largest fruit crop in the state of Oregon.
Period.
Wow. Period. It's the largest.
And I talk again about Oregon and Washington, both states, right, really, how much of an impact they have in the country when it comes to pears.
So from the fresh pear market, which is what we buy at the grocery store, it's 88% of all fresh pears sold in the United States are grown in Oregon and Washington.
88%?
88%. It almost doesn't matter anyplace else.
Wow.
Kathy, I don't know if the viewers can see this, but from where you're standing, you may see the look in Brenda's eyes, Ashley's eyes, Rod's eyes. They want to eat some of that pear tartlet. But before you eat, we must give you a helpful pear tip.
Yes.
When shopping for pears, Kathy, how do I know I've got a ripe pear in my hand?
So when you're at the store, they're going to be firm and hard, and you're going to think that this is not a ripe pear. And they're not. They come to us firm and unripe. Set it on the counter in a beautiful bowl, and then we check the neck. We press right at the stem. If you press right at the stem, you're going to feel it soft.
Sure.
That means it's ripe. If it's
still
firm,
really?
If it's firm, put it back into the bowl.
Which one's the sweetest? Is there a big difference between red and green
some
and yellow?
Some of them are super sweet. Pretty. This little guy, that Seckle, is called a sugar pear sometimes.
Okay.
So that's super sweet. And a Boss is going to be a little bit more woodsy, more spicy.
Okay. Bartlett.
I did.
You're a pear connoisseur.
They're all different. So
they all look great.
Yeah, Bartlett is super sweet and juicy. Probably one of the sweetest ones. It's the ones we know mostly in the United States.
I love learning about pears.
Can I interject?
Yeah, please. Chef
Matt, please place those in front of the Rodney and the Brenda.
Oh, wow.
Yes. Yeah, I remember the chef, and we remember the dessert. We don't have a fork.
We don't have forks.
Fire! Is there a fork?
Let me run.
Amateurs.
Actually, the front of the house people for it.
Not even a problem, people.
Amateurs.
I have a good place to go. Camera Steve, my trusty photographer and friend, is still at Quaintrell. That is the fantastic restaurant. There are the two owners, as a matter of fact, of the restaurant, still there this morning, early on a Wednesday.
That's perfect.
Meanwhile, their sous chef.
Oh, my God.
Wait a minute. Slow down, everyone. That's the restaurant. Mm. This is the sous chef from the restaurant, Chef Matt. And are you telling me you guys didn't need forks? Rod's eating it with his hand.
Can I just do this? You are amazing.
What's the sauce, Drew?
It's a cranberry orange gastrique.
Oh. It's not a sauce, it's a gastrique.
Cranberry orange gastrique.
It's called a gravy. Sorry.
I made it. I take my heels.
Oh, there you go. Look at you.
Oh, you rock, girlfriend.
Okay. Rod found the utensils.
If there's any left.
No, I'm out of breath.
All right, I had to put the button on this thing. So here we go. Yes, we said we had to go.
Darn.
He again has stepped right in there. You're the man. Chef Matt of Quaintrell, terrific restaurant in North Portland. She is Kathy of Pear Bureau Northwest. This is National Pear Month. This is the state fruit of Oregon. This is a well-fed meteorologist on a Wednesday morning. Rod, I don't know how you're going to do that and what you need to do, which is the weather right now, but that's your challenge.
Really?
Yeah.
All right.
Sounds like a huge problem.
But very, very good.
Very good.